I am Dr. Sanjeev Dixit. I'm the head HR for the international business for Himalaya, based out of Dubai. I would like to congratulate Heartfulness Organization for organizing the Wellness Fest, which is going to happen on 16th November at Dubai World Trade Center, Hall Number 8. This is going to be a festival of meditation and linking it with the wellness for entire humankind. I would definitely going to be part of this journey along with team members from my organization, because I believe in today's world, the only way you can grow with happiness is by leveraging the art of meditation and holistic wellness. Even Himalaya stands for the health and wellness agenda. For last 90 years, we have been in the business of propagating health and wellness for the entire humankind across the world. Similarly, Heartfulness is also have the objective to take the meditation to the last person, and through the means of meditation, each and every human along with their family members are embarking on a journey which is of self-discovery, which is giving them holistic growth and wellness. And that is where I believe the world will move to a state of happiness and harmony. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Luke Coutinho, and I'm happy to be part of the Dhyana Utsav with Heartfulness Meditation in Dubai on November 16th at the World Trade Center, Hall Number 8. I'll be talking about the benefits of meditation, why it is the best gift we can give ourselves, and I will also be talking on holistic health and lifestyle. So see you all there, November 16th at the World Trade Center, Hall Number 8, at the Heartfulness Meditation, Dhyana Utsav.